Well, good afternoon, everybody. 12:30 here on the old deli in the cafe. Ken is along. Hello, Ken. How you doing?
I'm good. Thank you.
Good to have you here today. We've got two lovely ladies here today. We have Brooke Welcher-Miner, right? Is that right?
Yeah.
All right. And Lisa Herzl here as well. We're going to be talking about things happening at St. Anthony's with the HMR program. Is that what we're going to call it? The HMR?
That's great.
Lisa had the name for it. What was it? What's it HMR stands for?
It's Health Management Resources.
Very good. That's awesome to say. And you've been a part of participating in the program for how long now?
I started January 8th of this year.
And you've had some great experiences with that, haven't
you?
Yes,
I have.
Has it been a life-changing thing?
It has been total life-changing.
And I guess you tell people how much weight you've lost and how much healthier you are?
Yes. My journey started about a year ago, George. I have my annual health screening, and that didn't go too well.
Okay.
I got the big news that I was considered in the obese category, and it was just a light bulb moment that, okay, I can't do this on my own. I know I need help. But about the same time, St. Anthony's was rolling out this HMR program, and there was a lot of promotion about it. And so I kind of, watched the ads and the literature that went out to the colleagues. But the big push that I knew I needed more help than just what I was doing on my own was I'm a St. Anthony employee for 25 years now. And, I walk the same parking lot, park in the same place, and, walk the parking lot and up the stairs to the office every day. But I knew I was getting short of breath. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, okay, I'm not that old.
Something changes.
Yes.
There, right?
By the time I walked the parking lot and up the stairs, I was short of breath. And I'm like, I had to do something. So I talked to my husband about it, kind of checked into the HMR. And basically after the first of the year, then I contacted Brooke, and that's where my journey began.
And that's how it went. So if somebody is looking for this, Brooke, like Lisa, what's the process of joining up for the HMR?
So first things first, obviously they want to contact us to just to let us know that they're interested. We host free information sessions every single week. They are no obligation, just for people to learn about the program. You can visit the St. Anthony's Hospital website and search for weight management on there and find out a little bit more on your own before you ever come in. But obviously calling and meeting with me would be the primary, because I'm able to really talk about the program in its entirety, and you even get to taste test some of the products before you join. Yeah, so you get a little bit of a perk there. And I'm really able to answer all those questions that people might have about what's different about HMR.
Okay, very good. Yeah, it's a weight management thing, but it's a whole healthy attitude, right? The whole ball of wax gets you pointed in the right direction, because you can do all this stuff, but you have to change your mind and on how things stay healthy, right, Lisa? You got to stick on
it. That's correct.
And you've been doing well with that since then, right?
Yes.
Sandy,
yes.
You look great. You really
Thank
do. I've known you for a
Thank
long
you.
Time. You look great. All right, Brooke, I want to do it. I want to do it. A few steps on what all you do. How deep do you want to get into this and tell people all about it?
Yeah, absolutely. So like Lisa said, we're actually getting ready to celebrate our 1 year anniversary of having HMR at St. Anthony. So it's really, really exciting. In that time, we have helped 50 people, Lisa included, lose a total of 966 pounds.
Awesome.
In 1 year. So we're really excited to keep the ball rolling into 2019 and continue to grow our program. So what happens with HMR? We have in-clinic programs. We actually just brought HMR to Effingham, so we're a little bit more centrally located.
Okay, that's good.
We have offices in Altamont and Effingham at the brand new health center. And we also have digital programs online that offer phone support and ship things straight to people's house. So if schedules don't work and maybe they live farther, like I have a patient that lives in Rantoul, they're not going to come to Effingham every day.
No, probably not.
So that's actually the program that Lisa did, was the HMR at home program. So she chose the digital option. And we really know that that's where people are wanting to go. They want to do it on their own time, but know that they have that extra support.
Yes.
And that's where we really come in with that. So first things first is, learn about the program, come to an information session, have some conversations with me, choose with path which path you want to go. Do you want to be in clinic? Do you want to be at home? And we just do the enrollment from there. The HMR at home program, you can pretty much start within a couple days. We have the product in clinic all the time, so you can pick it up there, or you can have it shipped right to your house.
Sure.
And do all of that. The in clinic program, it's a little bit different. You know, we have applications and all the fun stuff, that paperwork that we have to go through.
It's a little more involved on the in-clinic.
The in-clinic is a little bit more involved, though, absolutely. My in-clinic patients spend about 90 minutes to 2 hours a week with me, from the meeting to their midweek check-ins, weigh-ins, all of that. Whereas the at-home, it's more around like 30 minutes. And, you know, any additional support that they might need, I'll check in on that.
So you guys, like I said, at least if you're at a certain problem one day and, you know, it's like, I just don't know if I'm going to be able to do this, you can get a hold of Brooke and you can talk her off that edge, right?
I've talked a lot of ledges. Yeah. I remember her first like 12-hour day at work and she was having a heart attack, and not a literal heart attack. Yeah, and I think the other one, with our Healthy Solutions program, it includes fruits and vegetables, so that's a really great one. Our programs are really, really sustainable, and they use things like fruits and vegetables to help you stay full with less calories, so that it is a lifestyle change. You know, eating 5 servings of fruits and vegetables a day, actually 4% of Americans eat 5 servings of fruits and vegetables a day. So
Lisa, we need to do something about that, then, don't we?
Yeah, Lisa's one of the elite because she does that every day.
Good job. What's your favorite fruits and vegetables, Lisa? Just curious.
My favorite fruits has been grapes.
Love grapes.
And my favorite vegetable, surprisingly, has been like zucchini and squash.
Okay.
In this plan, and this is what I love about it, because it is so versatile for, you know, whatever lifestyle that you have at this time. I work 2 jobs, so I could not do anything that's like, okay, cook, you know, every day, 3 yeah. times a day, or have a, you know, cooked meal 3
You're
times a day.
Pretty thin doing stuff like that.
Exactly. So I would prepare on usually a Sunday evening, I would prepare my zucchini or yellow squash for the week. And, you know, then I would, you know, each day I'd get my cup of zucchini or squash to add with my entree. And that's what I loved about the HMR program. You know, the entrees were very tasty. Mm-hmm. They have such a variety of meals. And so then you have the option. It's your choice of whatever you want to add with that. The first week of HMR, I was, I'll never forget our first phone call. I'm like, Brooke, I don't know that I can eat all this. 5 fruits and vegetables.
Almost too much food. Huh?
Yes. And, you know, it was so filling. I was the person that, being busy and active, I would eat maybe 1 meal a day before HMR. So I really had to get the mindset of, okay, I need to eat. I need to, you know, get those fruits and vegetables. And so it wasn't only teaching me the good choices to make, but it was, you know, when, you know, to eat, and you know, maybe if one day was going to be like the 12-hour day, you know, to prepare for that the morning and make sure. But the convenience of the meals is so unreal. You know, I would put my fruits and my vegetables in a baggie every day, and I would pack that to work with the entree. So, you know, I tell people, I'm like, if I can do this, anybody can do this, because it is convenient. As long as you have a microwave, you know, you can warm those meals up. We traveled to, my son is 4 hours away, and it's amazing how you stop, you know, halfway, you know, make a restroom stop or whatever, and every gas station has a microwave.
Oh,
so
that's right, yeah.
I pop my meal in there
and off
we go.
That's awesome.
So, you know, you just kind of have to prepare, but it's so convenient and
It's easy to do.
It is.
Stick with it, and you'll see it results just
exactly.
like Lisa. Very
exactly.
good. All right, Brooke, everybody wants to listen to this. They want to do it. What can they do? What's the best place? What's the phone calls? What's your website?
Our website is www.stanthonyshospital.org/WM. And then you can also call if searching on the web isn't your thing. You can call us at 217-540-2336.
All right. So it sounds like you're going to make the area healthier, and that's a good thing indeed.
That's the goal. Absolutely.
All right. Very good. Is that it? That's all you need to talk about? Just remind people to come out and New Year's coming. Let's get it going,
we know
right?
that the New Year's coming, and this is the time of year when everyone really makes those health and wellness goals for the year ahead. And I really think we have a strong program that can, like Lisa said, work for anyone. We have multiple in-clinic options, multiple at-home options, so there really is a way for it to work for everyone. You know, I always talk about weight loss is an intersection of the who, what, and why. Mm-hmm. I can do the who and the what, but you bring the why to the table. How important is your why?
That's
I'm
awesome.
Here to help.
So. That's a great attitude to have, no doubt about it. Well, thanks, ladies, and good luck, Lisa, on continuing that. And,
thank you.
And I hope you get lots more clients. That'll be a great thing.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks,
Greg. Thank you very much. It's about 12:41 already. Kenny, you have a good one.
You too.
All right, back to more music here on 97.9 XFM.